on, guys? It's Supreme here, and I got a mail call, epic mail call video for you guys. As you guys know, I play Game of Thrones. That's probably the best mail call I ever got. So, let's get to it. Oh, and another thing, go Warriors. Sorry, all you LeBron James fans. Can't do them by yourself, baby. You need teamwork. I made a big trade the other day on Facebook. This big old box. But I had to give away some pots that I really wasn't trying to give away, but if you know me and my channel, if it's for Game of Thrones, if it's a good pop, I'll most likely give it up. So, alright, so yeah, so big shout out to Ezekiel on, I forgot which Facebook group, phone call, I don't know, I'm gonna leave it up here somewhere. But right on, Ezekiel, you the man, you shipped out pretty decent. It's a lot of tape, looks pretty sturdy. I wish I collected some of these, you know, collector boxes, because they make some pretty good shipping boxes. But yeah, let's open this bad boy up. So I traded four pops that equal to the value of these. And yeah, four pops came up to about $250 is what these two pops equal to. So let's see what they are right now. We're gonna open up this box. Got my handy dandy little steak knife. Now let's see. Yeah, open it this way. You always gotta cut away from yourself. Learned that working at Amazon. It was real anal about that. Too many people be getting hurt. Well, the box looks cool, a little smashed up, but there's only two pops in here, so let's see what we got. It's a lot of bubble wrap. Thank you, my dude. Tons of bubble wrap. Now, he did ship these in some stacks, which I appreciate it. All right, so pop number one. Pop number one, we got Grey Wind from Game of Thrones, number 23. Yeah, this dude looks tough, man. Now, if you see on the back, I've got most of them. I just need Hodor, Tywin, and then I need Daenerys with the white dress. So if you guys got any of those, hit me up. You can do a trade or whatever. Yeah, Grey Wind. Open this bad boy up. Now the box is not, mint, but it'd be kind of hard to find this pop. So it was a 7-Eleven exclusive, and as recently, you guys already know what happened to the Deadpools. 7-Eleven was charging like $60, $30 for one. Not me, bro. I tried looking though. They didn't have none in my area. I think one store. So that was Grey Wind. It's a cool little pop. Since it was a 7-Eleven exclusive, I did order the sticker off of eBay. And it only $4, so it should be here soon. Now I just need a new box, or I need a new window. But to be honest, the box is not like, the box is probably gonna cost a lot. I'm just gonna leave it like this. You know what I mean? I'm not too worried about it. All right, and then the other pop, I just got one of her, but I should do another one over here that I got the other day. But the other pop was Daenerys with the red dragon. Now this pop, I just got the other regular one, the regular common. actually, I got it last month. $5. And then I got this chicken. I don't think I'm open this one. Everybody knows about this. But I'm trying to get all of her. The box is pretty good. Except for your normal wear and tear back here. But as long as it's not in the front, I really don't give a damn. You know what I mean? One day I might take these out. Or I might not. If I can get a double, I'll take them out. Let's recap. Let's do a little recap. I got Grey Wind, number 23. This was a 7-Eleven exclusive. And I got Daenerys Targaryen, number 3, with the Red Dragon. I don't know if I think she's the common, but so I need to get the rest of these. Thanks for watching the video. Leave a like button if you like the video. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about these pickups, these trades. So if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Hit that button and then, just hit the button. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. If you like Game of Thrones pops like I do, leave a thumbs up. And share the video if you want to. But thanks for watching. Peace.